think serious consideration has to be given to the removal, and we have complete authority to do that. Unfortunately, I believe that that's the road we probably need to go down, and we just need to finish the investigation. But it's gravely concerning to me, the things that have occurred there over the last 20 years.